Can we do that?
No.
Yes.
Now you have to do it.
Nope.
Johnny, you could freeze right there.
On the mountain, over the hills and everywhere, go tell it on the mountain, our Jesus Christ is born.
Here we go with the sun.
on our own with our hope in the clouds. We're starting to see that we're onto something. Feel it coming now. Here we go.
Yeah, 2022. Welcome, everybody. And we just spread the eggs, and my wife gets to play with her throat. She's getting better at it. And now we're going to go inside and get ready for the puppet play and the message. Because we always want to make sure that we give the message to people about Jesus and what he did on the cross, the resurrection.
And if this phone is a little bit shaky, I'm sorry, it's cold.
Yep.
And my hand is probably shaking from the cold.
I wonder what you guys think. See, over this year, I kind of like started being skittish about saying Easter because it's kind of like a man-made word, you know?
It's still Easter.
Yeah. I understand, though. It's how people recognize it. But I was just thinking this
year... Well, Passover is another day.
Yeah. I was just wondering if what, like, you guys feel, especially those who celebrate this holiday, how do you feel about saying Easter versus just resurrection?
Yeah.
Put your comments below.
And now, time to go inside.
Yes. This. How do you want to be treated? How you want to be treated? That's how you should treat others. And then, like, sometimes my brain, I feel like I'm a mad thinker because I'm always thinking ahead. I'm not a perfect thinker, but I think a lot. So I tell them, after I say that, I say, listen, if you're feeling like, because I kind of like look into what they'll probably think. If you think that when you do good to someone, well, what if they don't do good back to you? Well, the thing is, they're not always going to do good back to you, but you have to start that, spread that first. Yeah.
I'd love for you to come and hear what that's all about. During the 11 o'clock service, we have Super Church, which is Super Church for Kids. And we would love for your kids to come and participate in that celebration of Easter as well. There will probably be more candy there, and I think there are going to be more prizes as well. So come on out tomorrow morning. We would love to have you, as well as to any services we have. On Sundays, on Wednesdays at 7, we have fantastic opportunities for boys and girls through a program called Royal Rangers, which is kind of like a better version of Boy Scouts. And through Girls Ministries, which is kind of like a better version of Girl Scouts. And we would love to have your kids come and join us, learn life skills, and learn about God's love for them in those programs. With that, I'm going to be done. And in just a moment, we're going to turn it over to our puppet team. But before we do, would you do me this? Would you uncover and would you bow your heads? And let's ask for God's blessing this morning in prayer. Heavenly Father, in Jesus' name, we thank you that we can be here today, and we thank you for the new life we have in you. We pray we'd have a great morning. We pray you'd hold off any rain, and we ask that you'd help us to be kind and generous in how we hunt for eggs later. And we ask that the boys and girls who are here would not only have a great time, but they would know deep in their hearts today how much you love them. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, that's enough from me, and so I want to introduce to you Miss Marilyn Allen and the TNT Puppet Team.
Hi!
Share with you who others are His love, and we have come to share.
I love candy canes, don't you? That's a big candy cane. I'm gonna take a big bite.
Do not touch! Do not touch! Do not touch the candy cane! You don't know where it's been!
Who said that? Was it you? How about you? Then it had to be you. No? Then I guess I'm hearing things. I thought someone's fur couldn't eat it. But that'd be silly. Why have a candy cane you couldn't eat? I'm gonna go take a lick.
Do not touch! Do not touch! Do not touch the candy cane! You don't know where it's been!
I didn't touch it! You guys saw me! I didn't touch it, no! I wasn't gonna touch it. I was gonna look at it. Maybe just a little.
Do not touch! Do not touch the candy cane! You don't know where it's been!
I didn't touch it! You guys saw me, I didn't touch it. Nope, wasn't gonna touch it. I was gonna sniff it.
There.
Yeah. And I push the button, right?
Yeah, you
What's this one for?
To talk.
Okay.
And that's...
Hey, everybody. Hello. Can you hear me, America? Yeah, this is me. This is me, the president. The president of the United States of America. And we're about to have an Easter egg hunt. And I want to make sure that each and every citizen of America has fun. Because if you don't have fun, you don't belong in America. Just kidding. Sometimes there's not fun, but we need to try to have joy because God gave us joy to spread around and to praise him. So as the President of the United States, I command you, please have some joy and have some fun. Thank you, and that'll be all. This is from your Commander-in-Chief. Bye. Until every egg is collected. We're gonna have them raise your hand if you do not have a plastic bag. Because even if you bring a basket, you're allowed to have a plastic bag from us. So raise your hand if you need a plastic bag and we will give you one. It looks like nobody's raising their hand, so I think we're pretty good. Okay, if you need a plastic bag, one more time, raise your hand so we can make sure you get one. Okay, all right, so your job is to come out and clean up all the eggs. Parents, no offense, but we do not need your help.
We love you guys. We're glad you're here. But your children can handle it. So please, do not pick up the eggs for your children. If you want to point to an egg so that you can help them, you can. But do not pick them up. Let the children do it, okay? They will be fine. And every time you pick up an egg, shake it. Please do not open them. But in the eggs, there will be coins. Now, not every egg has a coin, but every children will get a bag of candy. But if you have an egg with a coin, come see one of my people here at the table, and they will assist you. If you find two coins and you're one child, please throw the egg back on the grass. They're only going to give you one
prize.
No,
they're supposed to bring it to us.
Oh, no, she said put it back on the grass.
No, she didn't.
Yeah.
No.
Or just give us the second coin and we will redisperse it. That's fine.
No, the eggs go to us.
No, with the coins.
Oh.
Yeah. The eggs with the coins, if you find more than one, please throw it back or give it to us so that everybody can get a chance. Are you all ready?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, remember what I said. Only children. Wait. Okay, pick up all the eggs. Do not leave until the eggs are picked up. Put them in your basket and then bring them over to our helpers here, okay? On your mark. Get set. Go. Good job, boys and girls. You guys are doing excellent. Pick up those eggs.
So hold on tight.